What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to customize your character in Minecraft Bedrock. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. Customizing your character in Bedrock Edition of Minecraft can be tons of fun, since there are hundreds of skins to create and purchase from the marketplace. Of course, not taking advantage of this feature leaves you with the original Steve skin, which is fine, but it can be boring for a lot of players. There are a ton of choices in the market, ranging from anime to Disney characters to so much more. These skins can be used for easily locating players in-game, or just to give your character some personality as you play in your world. It's super easy to change your character skin, so let's go over how to do it. This process for changing your character's skin is super similar for Windows, PlayStation, Nintendo Switch, Xbox, and Pocket Edition. They all might vary slightly, but they all revolve around the same idea. There are two different types of skins, custom and classic. The first one is where players can manually create their character through a variety of options. The other choice is pre-made skins from Mojang or the marketplace. Open Minecraft from your platform and head towards the main menu. In the bottom right corner, click on the dressing room or profile option, hover over an empty skin, and press create character. Afterwards, select the classic skin option and press create classic skin. From here, you can start scrolling through the skin list to find exactly what you're looking for. If you're playing on Windows, instead of choosing one from the game, you can also upload a skin by selecting the choose new skin option in the bottom right corner. If you're looking through and you can't exactly find what you want, you can also try viewing the marketplace to get more options. But keep in mind that any of these skins will have to be bought. When you find a skin that you want to use, click the Equip button, and then press back near the top left corner of the screen or on your gamepad to save the changes. Open Minecraft on your platform and then head towards the main menu. Select the dressing room or profile option near the bottom right, choose an empty character, and then press Create Character. Click on the character option, and then click the create character button. From here, you can start applying special customizations on the skin from a variety of categories, step by step, to create a whole new look. Once you're done, just press the back button near the top left corner or on your gamepad to save the changes. Fully customizing your character's skin can let you add unique details and personalization to your player. These skins can be used for themed worlds, or they can just be used because it's your favorite character and you want to play as them. There are hundreds of pre-made skins that you could look through, but with the option to make your own, the sky's the limit on what you can dream up for your character. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.